Hi, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to insert a picture and some subsequent text underneath it and move it round to place it anywhere you like in your document. So let's firstly go up to Insert, go to Picture, click on the drop down. You can select your picture from your computer if you want to, or you can select it from the stock images that are available in Word. So I'm just going to click on stock images, and in the search bar here you can put anything you want, but I'm just going to place the word dog in there and select this image here and then just click insert. Now when your image is inserted, you'll find that you can't move it, you can only resize it. So to make sure we can fully customize this image, I'm going to change the wrapping. So select the image, go to picture format, go along to wrap text, click on the drop down, and then we're going to select tight as we want our text to move around our image. Now you can choose top and bottom, which means the text will run across the top and bottom of your image, but I'm going to use tight, and then I'm just going to resize my image. So let's say for example you want this size image and we want some text below it. So let's go to insert, text box, click on the drop down and select draw text box, and then just click and drag out a text box. And as you can see, we've just got this text box with a white background, and there's also a black border. And what we'll do is we'll get rid of that black border by selecting the text box, go to shape format, shape outline, click on the drop down and select no outline. Then when you deselect, you can see that black border has disappeared. Then we're going to enter in some random text. So I'm just going to double click inside. You can see my cursor has arrived inside my text box. So once you've entered in your text, I'm just going to customize it. So I'm going to go to Home. I'm going to go to the fonts and I'm just going to select a different font. And that way you just be able to see that it's just slightly different from the rest of the text, makes it stand out a little bit more. And I'm just going to reduce the size of it. So I'm going to go up to this icon here, which is decrease font size. Click that twice. And then I just want my text to move over to stretch across to this side of the picture here. And you can do that by just pulling and pushing the sides of this text box so that hopefully the text will line up with the edge of the picture. You can use your arrow keys just to move it over slightly. You can decrease the increments that your arrow keys will move. If you press down your control and your command key, then move your arrows. So that's just about where I want the text. If you click away, let's just move this text box up a bit. If you're happy with the distance between the text and the bottom of this picture, then we can group them together. So select it, hold down your command or control key, select the image, go to picture format, go along to group, click on the drop down and select group. Now your image and your text are all one complete element. However, you can see that it's on top of my text. So now what I need to do is again select it, go to picture format, go to wrap text, click on the drop down and select tight. And now when I move my picture, you can see the text will move around it. But sometimes the text is a little bit too close to my image. And you can also see the way that this is fudging this text here. So what we'll do is select the box, we'll ungroup it, so go to group, ungroup, and then we're going to get rid of the background, so select the text box, go to shape format, go down to shape fill and select no fill. And there you can see that now that text box is completely transparent. And it's also adjusted those margins so they're perfectly level. Again, select the picture on top by holding down that command or control key so we've selected both elements. Go back up to group and select group. And now we can place our picture. You can see how that looks, but what we've also discovered is that we've got this text which is a little bit too close. If you find that the text is not close enough at the bottom, sometimes it can be the text box. Let's just quickly have a look at that text box. You see here that the actual edge of that text box is right down here. So what we need to do is just select the text box. So deselect both, reselect just the text box without the image, pull that up as far as you can go, and then reselect that top image again. Shape format, group, select group, And you can see we've got less of a gap between the bottom of these words here, or this text, and then these here. So we want to create a little bit more space around the outside of this picture. So select it, go to Wrap Text, go all the way down to More Layer Options, and then at the bottom here, you've got Distance from Text. So I'm just going to fill this with 1 centimeter for all of them, and then just click OK. And now you can see there's a far greater space around the edge. It's not perfect because the margins around the pictures are different. You can see as we've selected this, the margins here a little bit wider, not so wide at the top. And also as you move the picture around, Word will adjust it according to where the paragraphs are as well. So that's how to adjust the margins, and you can literally move this picture now anywhere you like in your document. However, if you want to resize it, if I resize this now, look what happens to the text. It disappears. So if you do want to resize it, you will have to ungroup it, resize everything the way you want it, and then regroup it back together again. So I hope that's helped you today. If it has, please like and subscribe, and have a great day.